been feeling well for the past 2 days. But I wanted to play. My colleagues wanted me on the field. So I did everything to be on the field. And we have been waiting for this moment for 3 years. So yeah, unlucky to add to that. A cut, but it's football. No problem. We are very disappointed to concede in the last minutes. I think we showed a solid team versus one of the favorites of the tournament.
Yeah.
We went head to head with them. I'm very calm and I'm very confident that we will go to the next stage, and that's why we're here.
You've seen this before. In 2010, we lost 3-0
French
in our first game, but we managed to qualify. I mean, there are so many nice players in this team. What is it that you're going to tell them to motivate them and let them understand that the task ahead is still something that we can, you know, get to?
No, I think we can get to and we will get to. Because it's our duty. We make sure that we get to the next stage. But like you said, in 2010, we lost the first game. In 2015, we lost the first game. It's not something that we were expecting.